I'm the Provost and Chief Academic Officer of the Berlin School of Business and Innovation, BSBI. I'm also a professor in other universities and institutions around the world, such as the International Telematic University Uninetuno in Italy, in Rome, Italy. I'm also a member of the Governing Committee of the Hellenic Open University and also in other institutions in Switzerland and in Europe. My areas of expertise are educational networks, international relations, and also innovation in educational methodology and distance learning. I'm in online education for more than 20 years, and I have designed a lot of courses at the bachelor, master, and doctorate level for the last 10 to 15 years. This is one of our more successful courses. It is unique because what we are offering to students, apart from the normal supervision that the research doctorate has, are methodology courses. That means that all students are not just alone with a supervisor supervising their work, submit their research, take some feedback, and then resubmit. We're also teaching them how to do all this, starting from their first day. They attend special seminars and special courses regarding methodology, regarding how to conduct primary research, secondary research, what is the value of what they are producing. And we demonstrate to all of them all the necessary techniques, tools, and instruments that are necessary for the successful completion of their course. What makes BSBI DBA unique is exactly how we enrich this process with all these extra courses that are assisting the students. A DBA, a doctorate or a PhD, is a very personal project. That means it gives you all the necessary skills and qualities that are necessary to embark in a career in academia or in executive professional employment, or to produce something that is out of the ordinary and elevate yourself. When you're doing a doctorate, a DBA or a PhD, you are specialized in a particular sector, you will not be that an expert for the last 5 years because somebody else will take your work and proceed from that point. So everything that you will do per se is going to have, let's say, an expiration date academically. But what it provides you is all these extracurricular things and extracurricular activities and methodology so that in your career from now on, you can see everything as a project. It provides you what I call skills for life. It's not just an ordinary degree that, okay, you can say, as I said, is you are an expert for a particular period of time. It stays with you for the rest of your personal and professional life. We ask all our candidates to submit, before they start their studies, what we call a research proposal. In this research proposal, they should make an extensive analysis of the proposed topic of research. This has to be accompanied with what we call the methodology that they will follow. What are they going to include in their secondary research? How they will conduct their primary research? Are they going to use questionnaires, interviews, focus groups, a combination of all these? Are they going to do qualitative or quantitative analysis? So they include all this, including a first attempt towards a literature review in their research proposal. So they are submitting this. We have an academic committee that assess the quality and the value of their research proposal. Then we have meetings with students. We discuss this with them. And then we assign a supervisor. The supervisor has to be an expert in the particular field that the student is going to explore. And as I said before, it's a very personal project because this person stays together with the student for the duration of the studies. It's a perfect blend of teaching you how you have to do your research, and also you have the academic assistant of the expert profession that stays with you for the duration of your studies. Uninetuno offers to DBA, BSBI students their platform as well. In their platform, there is a series of video lessons, pre-recorded video lessons in what we call an asynchronous format, an asynchronous mode, that students can attend. And that's an extra support because in these video lessons, students are also learning how to do research, how to conduct all the necessary steps that a doctorate entails, and also how to communicate and contact other people in the university network. Apart from what BSBI is offering, as I mentioned, these methodology courses, the direct supervision with the student, we also using what Uninetuno is offering, which are all these pre-recorded sessions. A doctorate in business administration, a DBA, has to focus on a business or managerial related topic, of course. What we need to think is that this proposed topic for a student, it has to be unique. That's the essence of a doctorate. All doctorates, they have to contribute to what we call global knowledge. For some particular years, even after you finish your research, you are going to be unique. You are going to be a unique scholar and scientist in this particular field. It's a unique opportunity for students to try to combine their background, what are their professional aspirations, and what are their personal interests. Because as I said, for most of them, this is going to be the top academic qualification that they will do in their lives, and they have to be in love with this topic. It stays with them, also the skills they will acquire for the duration of their lives. This is the top degree that anybody can do, unless some people in the employment sector that are a little bit afraid candidate can be overqualified. Still, is something that you cannot go any higher. You can have many, many, many more opportunities for employment with a DBA or with any doctorate. It literally opens doors. And if you consider that this is the one aspect, and the other is that it provides you all the skills to be successful in your life, considering anything that you will do is like a big project, is what one of my friends told me, that in that way you will not have jobs in your life, you have a series of projects. So that's the top thing you can do academically and potentially professionally in your entire life. My advice is to try and study and learn and spend as long as you can in higher education. You will work for the rest of your life. Now is the perfect time for you to acquire this knowledge. You have to do it now. I really hope that you choose BSBI to do this. We are all here to support all your efforts and to assist you in all your future endeavors.